The Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Hall is an example of classical Chinese architecture. He was the commander-in-chief of the National Revolutionary Army that fought against the communists in China. Climb the 90 granite stairs to the top where there's a giant bronze statue of the Generalissimo inside. He isn't buried there. The easiest way to get there is to take the red line or green line to Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Hall, sometimes labeled as CKS Memorial Hall.